Only on 12 tonight, local trucking companies come forward to deliver milk from the bankrupt Golden Guernsey dairy to those in need across Wisconsin. It all stems from a 12 News investigation that revealed the milk would have gone to waste. Jason Newton is live outside the Hunger Task Force. Jason, a large effort there tonight.
Yeah, and you can see the trucks at the ready for another big day tomorrow. And with more milk being pulled out of that plant in Waukesha than expected, the job of delivering it has been a really tall order. And you remember last night, the Hunger Task Force put out the request for anyone with a box truck or a semi to come forward, and that call was answered.
Half truck will travel. JNR Transportation is on the road for charity come Thursday to haul a product that they've grown up with.
I sure was a milk fan. I still am a milk fan. I prefer chocolate milk.
Their rig idles now, poised to get in on this crate after crate of Golden Guernsey milk, now distributed through the Hunger Task Force, preventing it from going to waste through the company's bankruptcy.
So we figured it'd be a good opportunity for us to give back to the community. After all, we are in the business of helping people.
And a dozen companies like JNR are pitching in.
I just figured it's a good opportunity to help some people in need. Being a family-owned and operated corporation, we realize what a hardship is like.
It's become a team effort. That's their cab, and the refrigerated trailer was donated to them by Custom Fleet, parts of an effort to move milk before time runs out.
It's a total race against time. We are meeting at the beginning of the morning, we're meeting at lunch, and we're meeting at the close of business every day to figure out what we can get accomplished and who's doing what.
The Hunger Task Force has hauled away 15 semi-loads, and they expect to keep working through Friday.
Now, the guys at JNR say that they'll get an early start tomorrow morning. They'll show up here with their truck. They are expected to make some stops in Wautoma, the Dells, and Beaver Dam. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.